Yeah.
Starting off in this little cove here. See what's cooking. Just wherever you want to go.
He sat in one spot last week or last Sunday and caught six fish in one spot.
Oh, there's one.
There you go.
Smaller one.
Get off of there.
Top water. They're smaller ones though.
Take your lead. Yeah, I'm going. That's a better fish, isn't it?
A little better, still small.
I understand she's not working, she needs money, so I told my wife, I said, you know, we're just going to have to come out of pocket, right? We're going to just have to come out of pocket and pay her. Gotta take care of her.
Oh,
there you go.
A different boil.
Different boil, same sparkle. Oh, that's a better fish.
They're hungry.
That's a better fish. My laptop to my TV so I can see everybody. Rather than having, you know, flip through pages and everything. Oh.
They're really keen on the topwater.
Our pastor's been talking a lot about this fish.
Yeah, decent one.
One of the things he's teaching us is that we need to take the ministry outside the four walls of the church building. Adam?
I got mine. You get yours?
Not yet.
Oh, did you see that? Look at that. You see him? He's like swimming after it. He caught it.
Yeah. Man, this fish is green.
You don't want to be caught.
Look at you. Got a big old hook in your mouth.
That should be a fish. Right?
That's a fish. There's no doubt about that one. Tell my cast a doctor, I got a fish.
Double. That's how we do it. Double hookup. Yeah. They're like schooling together, aren't they? I think yours is nicer. John and John, double.
None of these fish got hooks in them, man.
Mm. It's all healed up, huh?
It's a good thing. Ain't nobody fishing. See, it's in that. See, look at him. See, he shot it. That's bad. There you go. Got him? Same spot, huh?
Same spot.
That's a good fish. That's the biggest fish of the day right there.
What would it be? About 2.5? 2 pounds?
Yeah.
Nice one. Oh, they're still in that spot. Oh, same spot, yeah.
They must be stacked in there.
There's like 3 fish out of there. Good ones, too. God, that's 6 fish out of here. No, same.
Yeah?
Actually, a little smaller. He's just feisty. Oh, God, I had another one. They're obviously not afraid of the bug.
Another one, huh?
Yeah. It's weird.
Hey, you got nothing left. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's 10 for you out of there?
Yeah. Oh, came off.
Oh, the whole skirt came off. Let me see if it works. Well,
that's
a fish, dude.
Jeez. What's going on?
What's going on? There's a nice fish. That's the biggest one. Oh.
For such a little, tiny, shallow hole, I can't believe how many fish we got out of it.
amazing. It's just incredible how many fish are in there. I'll start marking with the marker.
Close quarters. I caught some 2-pound crappie before.
The crappie in here are the best fish talkers besides halibut I've ever had. Josh has got this awesome recipe. Beer pancake batter. There we go.
Oh. Good release.
Oh, look at all these. Whoa. That's
nice
over there. Yeah. It's going off in there, man.
I see it. Look at it. God, it's almost like a mini buster, huh? Oh, not as small as I thought. Yeah.